much to me, and I really wanted to get here before the election this for the 2018 midterms, because it just felt important to show up in Texas and to feel everybody's energy, because the country is watching this state. We are all watching because there are so many exciting things happening here. And so I wanted to come and feel from you what's happening. And we love you so much all around the country.